ஹாய் வியூவர்ஸ், என்னோடய வீடியோஸ் பிடிச்சிருந்தால் லைக் பண்ணுங்கள். இது வரைக்கும் சப்ஸ்கிரைப் பண்ணாதவங்க சப்ஸ்கிரைப் பண்ணுங்கள். ரைட் சைடில் இருக்கக்கூடிய பெல் பட்டனை கிளிக் பண்ணுங்கள். ஹாய் சில்ட்ரன், டுடே வி ஆர் கோயிங் டு சி கிளாஸ் 8 டேர்ம் 1 யூனிட் 2 த லெசன் ஃப்ரம் ட்ரேட் டு டெரிட்டரி புக் பேக் க்வெஸ்சன் ஆன்சர். ஃபர்ஸ்ட் ரோமன் லெட்டர், சூஸ் த கரெக்ட் ஆன்சர். ஃபர்ஸ்ட் ஒன், த ரூலர் ஆஃப் பெங்கால் இன் 1757 வாஸ். த கரெக்ட் ஆன்சர் இஸ் சிராஜுத்தல்லா. The second one, the Battle of Plassey was fought in the year 1757. Third one, which among the following treaty was signed after the Battle of Buxar? The answer is Treaty of Allahabad. Fourth one, the Treaty of Pondicherry brought the Dash-Carnatic War to an end. The correct answer is second. Fifth one, when did Hyder Ali crown on the throne of Mysore? The correct answer is 1761. Sixth one, the Treaty of Mangalore was signed between Dash. The correct answer is the British and Tipu Sultan. Seventh one, who was a British Governor General during Third Anglo-Mysore War? The correct answer is Lord Cornwallis. Eighth one, who signed the Treaty of Bazin with the British? The correct answer is Bajirao II. Ninth one, who was the last Peshwa of Maratha Empire? The answer is Bajirao II. Tenth one, who was the first Indian state to join the subsidiary alliance? Answer is Hyderabad. Second Roman letter, fill in the blanks. First one, the Treaty of Alinagar was signed in the year 1757. Second one, the Commander-in-Chief of Sirajuddala was Mir Jafar. Third one, the main cause for the Second Carnatic War was issue of succession. Fourth one, Dash adopted the policy of Doctrine of Lapse to extend the British Empire in India. Answer is Lord Dalhousie. Fifth one, Tipu Sultan was finally defeated at the hands of, the answer is Arthur Wellesley. Sixth one, after the death of Tipu Sultan, Mysore was handed over to Dash, Krishna Raja Udayar. Seventh one, in 1800, Dash established a college at Fort William in Calcutta. The answer is Lord Wellesley. Third Roman letter, match the following. First one, Treaty of Axla Chapel. Answer is First Carnatic War. Second one, Treaty of Salbai. The answer is First Maratha War. Third one, Treaty of Paris. Answer is Third Carnatic War. Fourth one, Treaty of Srirangapatnam. The answer is Third Anglo-Mysore War. Fifth one, Treaty of Madras. The answer is First Anglo-Mysore War. Say true or false. First one, after the death of Alberdi Khan, Sirajuddallah ascended the throne of Bengal. Answer is true. Second one, Hector Munro led the British forces in the Battle of Plassey. False. What is the correct answer? Robert Clive. Third one, the outbreak of Austrian War of Succession in Europe was led to Second Carnatic War in India. Answer is false. What is the correct answer? First Carnatic War. Fourth one, Sir Elijah Empel was the first Chief Justice of the Supreme Court at Fort William in Bengal. The answer is true. Fifth one, the police system was created by Lord Cornwallis. The answer is true. Fifth Roman letter, which one of the following is correctly matched? The correct answer for this is Battle of Vandy Wash in the year 1760. Other three options, that is Battle of Adyar, Ambur and Arcot, is wrong because Battle of Adyar in the year 1746, Battle of Ambur in the year 1749, Battle of Arcot in the year 1751. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe my channel. My channel is more useful for your competitive exams.